So, here's a quiz. Go and provide an input that makes the assertion pass, but still executes this line. Over to you.